make our families and communities stronger, who will fight to make sure our nation is secure from the growing threat of terrorism, who will fight for campaign finance reform so that our government is owned by itself. The wealthiest in this country.